enormous fire could be seen as the engines rolled out of quarters. The fire building was fully involved and threatened the entire waterfront. The modern engines got fresh water from the fire plugs, but the old piston pumper was still the best choice for sucking seawater at low tide. A major part of old New Bedford would be reduced to ashes before the fire was brought under control.